Shadow Ninja has struck again. We have to track down this renegade bastard and do it soon.
We'll be right back.